actually knew the guy that had it. Wasn't even really looking for it, but managed to just give him a call and see if he wanted to sell it. He said, sure. So we got a really, really good deal, we think, on it. We'll know more about it when we get it home, if we're going to just bulldoze it, or you know, if there is some actual structural stuff that's really good to work with, and make it back into a great little lightweight slide-in camper for the back of our 1968 Chevy C10.
First problem, can't get into it. It's actually in really good shape. The cushions, we'll have them redone, but there's no stains or anything on them. They look like they weren't even used. Got a upgraded radio. And the fridge looks really clean. Furnace and stove. Nice big sink. And lots of cupboard space. And we're just gonna pop it open. Looks like it. The big reveal. Canvas needs a good cleaning. When you plug that in, you tripped over it. Mattress out. It's quite wet along that front wall, so that's gonna have to be looked after. You can see how it's quite damp. Mm-hmm. mattress and curtains are garbage. To the dump.
Fridge, it's a three-way fridge. It's got the 12-volt, 110, and propane. So I'm kind of excited to see if it's going to work.
Day one complete. We got it all cleaned out and assessed the damage. After trying to lift the roof, we discovered it had extensive water damage. We're going to have to remove all the ceiling panels and scrape the foam insulation off. Tomorrow starts the demolition.
Say?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Yeah. Hi, I'm Deidre.
Hi, I'm James.
And we just bought a Sun Camper.
And we are going to you weren't supposed to say anything.
Okay, I'm just supposed to say my name and you say the rest. Okay. Hi, my name's Deidre.
Hi, my name's James. We just bought a Sun Camper. And we are going to try to restore this little animal and see what kind of fun we can have with it. If you'd like to join us in our episodes, we're here.